Dear friends, welcome back everybody. Let's begin our session. Dear students, Omkar Nad and Gayatri Mantra. Let's begin. Good morning. Good morning. Very good morning, dear students. Come on. Close your eyes. Sit properly. Be ready. Take a deep breathing, take out the breathing. सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ॐ श्री भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ॐ शान्तिः शान्तिः शान्तिः। नमस्कार रेस्टोरेंट्स एंड सुप्रभातम्। वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन in a series of videos, English online classes organized by NEGS. I am Ashwin Davadravid. Good morning, India.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Yes. Morning. Yes. We are having our year students of 9th A class. Let's see the list. Rutuja Patil, first joining of the classroom. Very nice. Give a big round of applause for her, dear students. Very nice. Then we are having Himanshu Dwivedi, Kavya Truja, Krish Patel, Pranav Kashyap, Jay Palodia, Tamanna Sheron, Daniel Nasharia, Het Raval, Man Mehta, Prakruti Patel, Pranshu Sarodia, Aditya Maheshwari, Dipal Dutt, Dhruveen Vithalpara, Dhruvish Halapara, Janvi Patel, Chigyasha Jaiswal, Meshvi Charola, Parikshit Amrutya, Pranjal Bopalia, Rudra Sitapara, who is this? Hello?
Sir, Rudra Sitapara.
So, are you in 9th standard? Hello? Okay, fine. Then Pranjal Bopalia, Samarth Gupta, Tanvi Pandya, Vatsal Vasani, Vikalp Jain. Okay, fine. So we are having over here 26 students, right? So let's begin our session. Today is the last lecture, perhaps, I think, isn't it? Or last second? Huh?
Sir, after this we have sports.
Sports period. Oh my God, very nice. So what do you do actually in sports period? Are you playing at home?
No, sir. No, sir.
Lecture is taken by sir. What? Okay, fine. So let's go ahead, everybody, for our session today or tomorrow. You will get your course paper for unit 1 exam, right?
Sorry, when is for unit 1?
You will get course paper on Monday, right? Subject wise, you will get. Okay, fine. So, yesterday we have completed our chapter number 2 from our moments. Alright? So, today we are going to discuss some questions which are given in the textbook. Think about it. Page number 11, there are total 5 questions. Right? So, let's begin, everybody, the questions answer discussion in this session. And some extra questions also I'll ask you, and you will give answer if you know, or else we discuss in the session. Right? Let's begin, everybody. Are you ready, everybody?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Come on, India.
Yes, sir.
So,
be ready.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Listen carefully. Total 5 questions are there in the textbook. And talk about it. There is one question which is given. So, first question is for you, everybody. Let's be ready. How does Toto come to grandfather's private zoo?
Sir, can I tell you?
In the detail, don't want to say. The answer. All the questions should be written in detail. Alright? So give answer in detail. Okay? How many lines? 3 to 4 lines you can give. Okay? In the answer. Come on. Who is ready over here?
Vatsal.
Huh?
Sir, Vatsal.
I know. Okay. Fine. Parikshit. Hello. Do you know Parikshit? The answer. Answer number 1. Iswa Sirvi also has joined. Very nice, Iswa. Jigyasa, how does Toto come to grandfather's private zoo? Do you know better? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Can you listen better? Please answer me.
Yes, sir. We can listen, boys.
Yes. Okay, fine. So, who will give me answer? Vasal Vasan is ready always. For all the rest students are not ready actually.
Sir, may I?
Vikalp Jain, yes, please. Vikalp, please give answer. Vikalp Jain.
Yes, sir. Grandfather loved the animals. One day he saw the attractive monkey. The monkey was tired of peeing through and seemed out of the place there. Grandfather had great liking for animals, so he decided to buy Toto from the Tonga driver and bought it for ₹5.
Correct. Very nice. So by reading you are just giving answer, or by without seeing you are giving answer? Because again,
sir, I remember.
Huh? Ah, you are reading. All right. Try to give answer no, yourself. Okay. Okay. Okay or not?
Sir, I had said my own.
Oh, very nice. Okay, good. Okay, fine. So, grandfather, yes, you are right, beta. He has given the correct answer, definitely. Likewise, Toto was, you know, Toto has come over here at grandfather's private zoo. Grandfather buys Toto from a Tonga driver for the sum of the 5 rupees. And the Tonga driver used to keep the little red monkey. Yes, it was tied with a fitting toe, you have said. And monkey looked out of the place there. And so grandfather decided to buy it and took it home. All right, very easy. Okay, fine. So now we go ahead for the next question, which is we are given. Toto was a pretty monkey. Toto was a pretty monkey. In what sense is Toto pretty? Okay, it is said that Toto was pretty. So how can you say Toto was pretty? Hello? Who will give the answer? Mesvi, Parikshit, Pranjal, Jigyasa, Tanvi. Yes, Jigyasa. Yes.
It has purple bright eyes and deep set eyebrows, and it has pearly white teeth, which makes the Toto pretty.
Correct, very nice. Actually, whenever we think, okay, about the animal, how animal is pretty, we say, so we just see and look at the physical animal. We see its physical outlook. So grandfather finds Toto bodily pretty. Some person in the world, you know, are pretty bodily and in heart as well. Sometimes we can find, but our Toto could be found pretty bodily by grandfather. Toto has bright eye, bright sparkling eyes. There is mischief beneath his deep set eyes. It is given in the textbook, the sentence. He shows his purely white teeth in a smile. The Anglo-Indian ladies are afraid of her smile. He has quick fingers. His tail serves as a third hand. So this description you can write in this second question's answer. In this sense, we say Toto is pretty. Isn't it, everybody? All right?
Sir, now I am speaking answer. Sir, can you tell we can write this much or I need to write more? Or it is correct?
Tell.
Sir, Toto was a pretty monkey because in the sense we can say that it has a red color, a pretty eyes, and a large and a bushy eyebrows with a long tail on it and have a white feet. And the tail also acts as a third hand of the Toto. In this sense, we can say that Toto is pretty.
Two time you don't say. In the first beginning you said in this sense, and at ending also you utilize the same sentence. You. Only one time you say. Okay? That's why you, if you want to just write, it is just one time. No repetition. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very nice. Okay, fine. Let's go ahead for the third question. Over here we are having. Why does grandfather take Toto to Saranpur and how? Second question in the third, why does the ticket collector insist on calling Toto a dog? So these all incidents you want to just narrate over here. Alright? So who will narrate दीपल आदित्य प्रांशु सरोदिया प्रकृति मन मेहता हेत रावल दीप्सी डेनिल लॉट मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर हेलो कम ऑन ट्राई दे बालोरिया क्रिश हिमांशु ऋतुजा कम ऑन समर्थ ऑल्सो इज हियर हेलो गिव आंसर Yes. Today we are having special quiz in the classwork after having discussed these questions. So I'll ask you some question and we will play a quiz actually. All right? So there are different rounds. So everybody be ready for that.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Come on, hurry up.
सर मुझे ये पता है उसको शाहपुरा क्यों ले गए थे बट ये नहीं पता टिकट कलेक्टर उसे डॉग क्यों कह रहा था सो शाहपुरा का बताऊं बस
यस 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 प्लीज टेल मी
सर टोटो वाज वेरी मिस्टीरियस मिस्टी मंकी ही ऑलवेज डिस्टर्ब अदर एनिमल्स इन ग्रैंडफादर्स प्राइवेट ज़ू सो ग्रैंडफादर हैड नो अदर चॉइस सो ही टुक हिम टू शाहपुरा इन बस
एंड हाउ इट इज व्हाई एंड हाउ
इन बैग
सो यू वांट टू नरेट ओके ही यू नो प्रिपेयर्ड स्पेशल बैग इजंट इट एवरी ईयर नरेशन इज गिवन About the bag. Okay, can you narrate?
No, sir.
A big black canvas kit bag was provided for Toto. Okay, this with some straw at the bottom became his new abode. Okay, when the bag was closed, there was no escape. And Toto could not get his arms. Or hands, we can say, through the opening, and the canvas was too strong for him to bite this way, means his way through. Right? So, this way, we can just narrate over here how. Right? And then, after over here, we are having the second question. Why does the ticket collector insist on calling Toto a dog? Why? Tanvi, hello, Meshvi, Parikshit, Pranjal, Bopalia. Come on, Pranjal. Try. Hello. Janvi, Ishwa, Shirvi. Hello, Ishwa. Namaskar.
Sir, may I Janvi?
Yes, Janvi. Janvi. Come on, Janvi.
Toto remain in the bag as far as
हेलो हेलो व्हाट हैपेंड जानवी आई एम नॉट गेटिंग योर वर्ड हेलो Okay, I couldn't hear actually. Janvi.
Yes, sir. Can I text?
I'm not able to listen. No. You just tell me answer, okay? Ken, come on. Who is this? Okay, beta. Janvi, I am not able to listen you, beta. You can write in message box. All right. Hello. Who else will give the answer? Come on. What?
Sir, what?
Anybody? Except Vasal Vasani. Anybody? Prakruti, Aditya, Pranshu.
Sir, the second part you are talking about, na? Why ticket collector insist on calling Toto?
Prakruti, beta, wait. Prakruti. Pranshu, Aditya, come on. Hello. Is Prakruti here or somewhere else?
Okay, Prakruti is not here.
So Prakruti will not give answer or respond. Aditya is here or not? Aditya Maheshwari.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Come on, try to give the answer. Why? Why insist? Yes. Why does the ticket collector insist on calling Toto a dog? Why? Come on. Why? Hello?
Sir, I have given answer in chat box.
Yes, I'll see. Hello, Aditya.
Yes.
Can you give answer or not?
Sir, because there was no mention of a monkey traveling in railways in the rule book of the railways.
Yes. Okay, fine. Ticket collector, I give answer. Everybody pay attention. It's correct answer. But half, don't worry, I complete it. The ticket collector was following his rule books, and as there seems to be no rule for fixing a monkey's fare, so he equated and compared, and he say equated only na, Toto with dog. And ticket collector's ingenuity tried to categorize all pets of certain size as dog only. That's why he demand away your fare. Okay. And he insisted over here on calling Toto a dog. Right? Okay, fine. And Janvi's answer we also see over here. She has written in message box. All right. Only dogs are allowed in train. No, beta. This is not. Only dogs, not beta. But he was categorized all animal as a small size animal as a dog. Okay? All right. Okay, Rituja, it is... Hello? What did you say?
Yes.
Sir,
can you repeat the answer?
Okay. Ticket collector was following his rule books. All right? As there seems to be no rule for fixing a monkey's fare. It does mean that in rule book, there is no any fare written over here for monkey. That's why ticket collector equated Toto with dog. And ticket collector's ingenuity tried to categorize all pets, okay, of a certain size, he would call dog. We would call them dog. Right? Dogs. Okay. All right, everybody.
Yes,
hello?
Sir.
Yes. So now we move forward for the fourth question. How does Toto take a bath? Where has he learnt to do this? How does Toto almost boil himself alive? So in fourth question, there are two questions. Okay. First, three questions. Oh my God. Okay. So three questions answered one by one you want to give. How does Toto take a bath? Come on. Hello, who will give the answer?
Sir, may I?
Who is ready? Hello, Tanvi, Pandya, Dipal Das.
Sir, what's wrong?
Sir, Jigyasa.
Tanvi, Pandya, Dipal Das, I want answer from anyone. Tanvi, Pandya, Dipal Das, hello. Come on.
Sir, please, can I?
Dipal, Tanvi, please, wait.
Sir, can I?
Dipal.
Yes, sir.
Or Tanvi, only.
Sir, can I?
Yes.
I said only. Dipal or Tanvi?
Yes, sir.
Dipal. Dipal has come over here. Very nice. So,
sir, can you?
Repeat. I repeat. It is given in the textbook, page number 11. Alright?
Yes.
Moments, but still I repeat. Okay? Listen it. How does Toto take a bath? Where has he learned to do this?
Sir, he. He took bath in a pot which was on the fire. The water was boiling in.
Okay. Actually, there are two incidents. You have mixed both the incidents over here. Alright? So, keep it separated. Right?
Yes, sir.
So there are two, you know, how he was taking bath, you know very well that, and afterwards this incident happened over here with the Ketli, you know, we have discussed yesterday, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So this is different over here, beta. That's why I told you, beta, you want to remember, you want to pay attention. Alright, Dipal?
Yes.
So only one line is not enough, beta. Maximum over here, three questions are asked over here. So maximum 8 to 10 lines should be written. Hello, Dhruvin, Vital Pada. Dhruvin, Tanvi, Iswa. Dhruvin. Hello, Dhruvin. Are you here or not? Okay. Dhruvin. Hello, Dhruvin. Oh, he left. What happened actually? Hello. Meshvi, can you listen me or not? Meshvi Charola?
Yes, sir.
Meshvi, yes. Can you give answer, beta? Number 4? Will you try? Meshvi, will you try or not?
Sir, I am not knowing answer.
Okay, fine. Dipsy Therashia?
Sir, may I try again?
Who? Dipal, yes. You can try again. Yes, Dipal. Yes.
Sir, he learned how to bath from the author, and when
yes,
he was bathing in that kettle, so the water was boiled much hotter, so he jumped out the kettle, and suddenly the grandma arrived and pulled him out.
Very nice. So this kettle wala incident on how he was taking bath, you know, you want to just tell me, right? Don't worry, I just give the answer. Everybody pay attention over here, okay? Everybody.
Sir, can I try? What's wrong?
Yes. I give you better answer. Pay attention. Hello. Toto takes bath in a tub of warm water Alright, we have discussed over here. It puts its legs in the water one by one. After checking the temperature of the water, warm water, and applies soap as well. We have discussed also this thing. As monkeys are good at helping others, so Toto has learnt proper steps of bathing while watching the narrator doing same, as Dipal said. Alright, likewise you want to narrate. And Toto is fond of bathing with warm water. So, once what happened? This is the answer of second one, you know. Third one, yes. How does Toto almost boil himself alive? So, I am going to give now third question over here in the fourth. So, once having tested the warmth of water in the kettle, Toto sits in the kettle. Probably he is not intelligent enough to understand the risk boiling water. So he pops his head up and down in the kettle. Right or not? Okay. Hello?
Yes, sir.
All yes, description sir. Is yes, sir. Textbook. Alright, so likewise you want to just give the answer. You cannot give over your very one line. One line is not enough, but you want to describe. Yes. So everybody, you all have to just practice. Right question.
Sir, last answer please can I give, sir? Sir, last answer please can I give?
No, you'll get chance, don't worry, beta. You'll get chance. Okay? We are having peace, so you'll get definitely chance. Don't worry, be happy, beta. Okay? So now, question number fifth we are having. Those who are not speaking, okay? For them, this is the question for them. Why does the author say, Toto was not the sort of pet we could keep for long? Okay, the incident, the sentence, can you understand properly? Toto was not sort of pet we could keep for long.
Yes, sir, understood.
So, Meshvi Charola is ready. Meshvi, please give answer. Meshvi Charola. Yes, Meshvi.
So I have typed in chat box.
Alright, I'll see. But don't type, you know, you just read it out. Or else you can say orally, okay, actually, if you don't want to read, you can tell in your own words. Rutuja has written over here, author says that Toto kind pet that they could keep for long because, okay, but because he was extremely mischievous, yes, and he destroyed many things. He tore newspaper, clothes, curtain, he broke dishes to your T002, and the family could not afford these, and they decided to get, leave Toto, or else sell Toto. They decided to sell Toto, right or not? Yes. So very nice, okay, you have tried well, okay, fine, okay, Rutuja, okay, very nice, okay, so look at here, over here, we are having answer, alright, last answer. Though Toto was pretty and clever, he was very mischievous. He brought a lot of damage to the house by breaking dishes, tearing cloths and curtains, and we will not forget the wall in the first incident. He also scared the visitors by tearing holes in the dresses. Furthermore, we can say over here, he didn't get along well with other animals in the house too. You have example over here with Nana. You can narrate the incident in short two lines. Right or not? And then after other incident also is narrated over here by the writer. One day Toto crossed the limits by picking up a dish of pulao and running on a branch to eat it. When scolded, he threw off the plate and broke it. That's when grandfather decided he had had enough of Toto because he couldn't bear the losses that he incurred because of Toto's mischief. Right? Okay. Okay, dear students. Okay, I said.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Now look at here about the next question. Do you have a pet? Is your pet mischievous? Tell the class about it. Chalo, it's a open question for all. If you are having pet and is your pet mischievous, you want to tell about your pet. Five lines.
No, sir. Pet, no, sir. Not having.
Okay. If you have, it's not compulsory for all. If you have, then you tell. If you have and don't, then don't tell. It's not okay. It's not fair. Okay. So
sir,
please.
I don't have in current. I was having.
Okay. So please tell me. Parikshit.
Sir, I was having parrot, Indian parrot. When I call him, he came and sit on my head. Sometimes bite my ear and.
Yes, yes. Then.
And I was having one dog, Labrador. Then he liked to lick me. He stands on the back legs and put four forward legs on my chest and try to bite.
Try to bite me. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Okay. This type of mischief done by your Labrador. Wow, very nice, Parikshit. Parikshit, na? Good,
yes.
Good. Yes, very nice. Okay. So, this is an experience by Parikshit over here. Okay. Having pet. Okay. So, anybody having? Or else we just move forward now. For the, what you call, quiz. Okay. So, let's go ahead for the quiz, everybody. Come on. Hello, I am going to share with you the quiz. Let's see, everybody. Can you see my screen, dear students? I have shared my screen with you.
Yes, sir.
Yes. So, dear students, come on, hurry up, pass. Okay, come on. Hello. How you will give answer, everybody, in the quiz? Pay attention over here. You want to be ready, first of all, over here, with the number. You want to write, type number in the message box. If you want to give the answer number one. So, whosoever will give the answer over here, means type number one. For example, I want to give, so I will type our number one. So whosoever will just type, okay, first I'll select the first number.
Sir, means first number means if the first question is spoke.
Thank you.
Sir.
Hello,
sir. Hello, sir. Your voice is not coming. Sir is left.
Yes, yes. Actually, electricity supply was cut. That's why I came out from the meeting. Now I came back. 3 minutes we are having, so we utilize 3 minutes. Right? Okay. So, I am going to share my screen with you, dear friends. Let's see, everybody. Can you hear my voice or not? Let's check. So I am just showing you everybody bad instant over here. My screen is here. Yeah. Come on. Who will give answer? Second question over here. Why did the ticket collector not change grandfather for carrying a tortoise with him? What was the reason? Option, four options are there. Because the tortoise was not a condrab, because the tortoise was not a monkey, because the tortoise was not a dog, because the tortoise was not a human being. What is the correct answer? You write down over here in the message box. Who will give the first? I'll select the student first. Yes, for the second I said first done, second who has given the correct answer? Who has given the over here, you know, message first? Well, let's see. Over here, Janvi Patel has given the message first, and answer is D. You said D answer. Oh, let's see the answer. Answer is over here, C, beta, because the tortoise was not a dog. Answer is C. So Janvi Patel, you're wrong, and all the rest also wrong. All right. So now let's go ahead for the number three. Everybody, read first of all, and then try to give the answer. Okay, now number three, you are having, how much did the ticket collector charge as tortoise fare? 3 rupees, 4 rupees, 5 rupees, 6 rupees. Come on, India. Let's write the third and option A, B, C, D. Come on, in the message box. We'll give the first, last check. Yes, 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 very nice. Students has given, Lord Benson has given the correct answer. Was one over here. Very nice, very nice. Pransu given answer, Vassal, and among all over here, first answer is given by Rusty Galter. Let's see the correct answer is there or not. Check it. Oh my God. It's the correct answer is 3 rupees, not 6 rupees, 5 rupees or 4 rupees. Correct answer is 3 rupees. It is mean that option number A is the correct, not C. Right? Option A is the correct answer.
He can die, yes. Only the answer is number.
Pransu has given the correct answer. Yes. So now we go ahead, sir, for the number 4.
Excuse,
yes,
me,
beta?
Sir, in textbook it is written 5 rupees.
Beta, you see, I when?
Sir, it is 3 rupees, sir.
3 rupees, beta, not 5. 5 rupees. For 5 rupees, grandfather purchased the Toto monkey, you know. This is the fare, ticket collector charge. It is 3 rupees. Check it, Peter, check it. Janvi, did you check or not?
I am checking.
Janvi, at last word, beta, last word of the chapter, you see, last paragraph. Okay, page number 10,
sir,
last
sir,
word, only 3 rupees. Ah. Okay, check it later on. It is written here. Oh, yeah. Now, fourth one. What did grandfather try to convince the ticket collector about? Four options are there. Read it and give the correct answer. Come on, India. Come on. Yes, let's see. Number four is given by Aditya, Rusty, Vatsal, Tamanna and Pransu. Our Aditya has given the first answer. Let's check. A answer is correct or not. Oh my God. C option is the correct. That Toto was not a dog and Toto was not a condrup. Alright. So your fourth option is correct. And all the rest, questions in the quiz later on. Okay, we keep continue this quiz next time.
Okay, sir.
Here we keep our session. All right. Okay, fine. So thank you, everybody, and let me
bye,
take attendance. I take attendance. Then you go. I take your attendance over here. Wait for a while. Hey, travel. Then after his, who is there? Yes, Man. Man and Janvi Patel. Yeah. Then after after Tanvi Prasad and okay, I have taken attendance. Now you can leave, dear students. Okay? Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye, sir.
Happy weekend. And may God bless
bye,
you, dear
sir.
Students.
Bye, sir.
Bye. And a great day ahead. Thank you. Bye.
Mm-hmm.